Hi guys, and welcome back to the official Gaming Empire and Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. My name is Gangart, Searcher99, and next to me is daddyisfunny.
Hey guys, what's up?
Now, you're playing this part?
Yeah.
We're switching exactly. The roles again?
Last time, Searcher.
I ended it with a brawl.
Yeah, really.
Look at them.
He knocked them all down, so I'm
playing
now.
Yeah. They're trying to escape, also trying to find Sully, which Ramses said that he was going to try to get some information out of him.
Yeah. All right, so...
And there we go. Very talented.
Yeah, I should go back.
Over there, yeah. You got it. Ah,
rats.
Damn rats.
Yeah.
Andrum, yeah.
Nice jump, Nate. Please. Yeah, pop. Nice. He's going for it. No. Tricky.
All right, now we're talking. Empty.
Mm-hmm.
Of course it's empty.
The right chamber is a secret.
No, a treasure.
Yeah, the chamber of secrets. You know what I did there?
Wow.
Nice. No? Okay.
No comment.
Yeah, I know. Silly. Silly me. Silly me. No?
Oh. Once again, no comment.
Alright. Tricky jump here. Let's go for it. This guy is crazy.
That's why we love him.
Yeah, of course.
Some enemies. At least one.
Yeah. So he's going to sit where I want him to sit? Bam! Bitch! What? No gun?
No gun.
No gun! My god.
More enemies.
Yeah.
You're out here somewhere.
There's a gun.
Yeah, there's a gun indeed.
And a cow.
Ramsay says he has something big to gain. Who is that British woman anyway?
Yeah. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do.
I usually get up that ladder, I think. And pull this guy down. I think.
Yeah, right.
Pulling this guy down, at least... That's a good thing.
And I can't pull him down. So I'm just gonna sneak in.
Oh shit!
This hard.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's okay. Let's have some fun.
Oh, nice rake, nice. Really?
No, no.
Okay. Oh, it's a turret.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, wow. He wouldn't even dive. Easy does it. Wow.
Wow.
He needs a lot of bullets. Oh. That's not a good idea.
No. You need to get behind that turret, man.
Yeah, I know.
Or throw a nice grenade.
No, 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 I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, you'll probably say that throwing a grenade would be too hard because it's too far.
Well, it's just if it's not 100% sure it will hit, so.
Well, you can easily throw a grenade from the top of this bow, though.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Oh. Can even use that one. Oh, I just gave up.
Oops. So, too many left. Let's see. Where is he?
There he is.
Yeah, but he's running.
One.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
What?
That's behind you. As well.
Yeah, yeah.
You're very lucky. He's very stupid.
Oh,
stupid,
my.
But. Oh!
RIP! Oh, pistol. Oh, yeah, yeah. I ran into the grenades.
Just into the grenades.
And
indeed.
I hope I don't have to start
all
over.
Oh, you have
to
start all over again, yes.
No, no, no.
No, what? No, no. Oh my god. You're so lucky. It's probably because you took some key figure out.
Flush him out. Oh, please, mate. The spam is real. So there should be a hammer up here. Wow, nice.
Now get up there. The guy next.
Yeah, I know. This is bullshit, man, really. Yeah, yeah. He kicked me twice to start with.
Yeah.
So they normally don't do that.
Well,
no, no, no.
Why don't? Wow.
Oh my god.
Battery is low, but no, no, still can go like an hour or so. So we're fine.
Yeah, I hope so.
We're fine.
So. Screw you guys. Oh my god, that was so tricky actually. RPG guy? Is he dead?
I don't know. He looks dead.
Oh! No, no. Please. Don't do this.
Go away. Yeah. Run.
No, the RPG guy is not dead. Good, I'm getting shrieked.
Right.
Look at the lasers following me all around. Oh!
You can pull them in.
No, no, you can't.
Yes, you can.
Oh, please, come on, man. I can't even move. I couldn't move.
Your head is inside the railing.
Yeah.
Wow.
I couldn't even move. What the hell? never happened really.
There's a lot in this Let's Play that normally never happens. It's happening now.
Wow, please! Spam me all over.
Yeah. Such dirty talk.
Left.
Yeah, of course, of course. The majority still has to come, you know.
Yeah.
You're through.
Oh no, you.
Propane in the morning.
Yeah, the propane tank would have got him in. That was the second time I killed. It's okay. It's actually a hammer guy.
Yeah.
Oh, in the back, shotgun.
Yeah, wow.
It's okay, it's okay.
No.
A lot of enemies come after you kill that hammer dude.
Yeah, but it's definitely not okay.
All right. Normally?
It's normally, it never happens, really. No. I never die here.
Well, you've just beaten your record.
Yeah, and again and again and again. Like 50 minutes doing this already. Should really leave this place actually.
Yeah, you should.
Guys.
Normally, I just go to the entire opposite of where you are now, actually.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there, there. Oh, oh.
One shot is enough.
Especially
if they drop a grenade.
Yeah.
Love the smell of propane in the morning.
Alright, we should be sure now. Kill this one and get going.
Yeah. Wow, the hammer bullets are in the water.
That's okay, just go.
Grab this guy.
There's a shotgun dude down there, just watch out.
There's also guys down here.
Looking good.
No, no.
Got him.
I couldn't move again. Yeah. It's not very funny actually. I'm really trying the best, but.
Well, it's a hard part. It's meant to be hard, this part.
Never happens, seriously.
First time I play this part, I actually died quite some times, actually.
Yeah. Look at him.
Yeah,
he's just punching me. I can't even attack him. He just punch.
Yeah, you have to dodge, man.
No, normally enemies. You punch first.
No, no.
Yeah.
You really want that hammer, don't you?
Yeah, but it's worth it, probably.
You can drag him in.
See?
Yeah. Headshot. Alright, blowing themselves up now.
Not this guy.
Alright, he did.
Oh crap!
Sniper just going for you. Don't know what he thought. I think he thought he spawned with a shotgun. They'll come.
Oh, great.
Right, you only have like 10 Refka bullets left, so.
Yeah, I know.
He can't hit you. Now he can, though.
But I can't even pull.
No.
Can't even.
He's too far.
Away. Yeah, but still, normally.
Your
can't
moment.
Even do anything. Look at how.
You're really trying to get him with grenades? Yeah. Okay.
Should do it.
Smell of propane.
Got him. So instead, mate, that does it. There you go, and a pair of 9, exactly what you need. Alright, it's another turret, by the way, so watch out for that. There's a para down here as well.
Yeah, I'm going the other way now.
You're not gonna take it? Okay. I don't think you actually. No.
No, you can't.
No. The hardest part is over, though.
Yeah,
you still got to kill some snipers soon, but.
They even know where I am. Exactly.
Yeah.
So everyone is gone.
For now, over
for
there.
For now, yeah.
Gotta take out this easy target now. Go sit at the concrete barrier over there.
Wow, really?
Let's go. Turret is okay. Turret dude is still alive. Oh, watch out!
Yeah,
ooh.
Wow.
Alright, just stay put for a second. Just stay put. And you should. Yeah. If you go sit there, they can't really hit you. Now you can easily throw a grenade.
Should do it?
Yeah, definitely. There you go. New enemies are coming now, though.
Yeah.
Right, RPG.
Where does that come from? Oh,
oh boy.
Oh, wow, nice. Just needed one bullet.
Yeah.
So I'm going up.
Yes, you are. All right, next treasure.
A nice bird.
Nice birdie indeed.
Should I grab the hammer or the RPG?
Whatever you want, man.
Oh.
Hammer it is.
Yeah. Most definitely. Well, the struggle was real.
Yeah.
Alright, getting close.
Okay, now they're probably new guys coming, isn't it? Or is it when I'm on top? Yeah, it's now.
One of mine going to cover first, yeah.
Mind if I borrow this?
The taw.
The taw. There's a... yeah. Yeah. It's okay though.
What? BS, man.
But that hammer is still there, I think.
Yeah, yeah, I'm not gonna... Please, Drake.
Alright, close.
Yeah. It's working on my nerves, actually. Look at it. Can't even do anything. Yeah, you can laugh, but I'm not really laughing.
Mind if I borrow this?
How do you actually get only 4,000 bullets? That's what I'm wondering.
But he just aims, he shoots, and I'm dead.
Yeah, that's...
Please, man. Normally they shoot once, they miss, and then they shoot. They shoot you.
No.
Yeah.
I don't know which mode that is, but...
You can even check it.
No.
It is.
Right. Get him. There you go.
Against the wall.
He must have had some concussions though.
You can't really die from this actually.
I love how they die before they hit the ground.
Yeah.
That's really wonderful actually.
People coming in. Oh, wow, nice.
I think the Cull is a better choice here.
Yeah, probably. Not for a big dude. Is there a big dude even?
Not yet.
It's gonna blow! Oh crap!
It's fine.
Okay.
Oh, that's the big dude. There he is indeed. Oh, it's blowing
blow
himself.
Yourself.
Blow yourself.
What?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna use the hammer now, fuck it.
Making a statement.
Still someone?
Yeah. Two, I think. Actually, such hammer waste.
Yeah.
I clear every team. Chad, down there.
I
Nice. Just what the doctor ordered. That could help.
Para? That's it, yeah.
Well, I would have taken as well.
Oh, yeah, right. You have to do something first, right?
Mm-hmm. Gotta get that moving.
Yeah, but how?
Can't you get up?
I don't know. Up this?
Yeah. And you have to throw the
Yeah. There it is. All right.
Nice. That'll do it.
Oh. Saw that?
Yeah. Better get that.
Yeah. Easy climbing.
There you go.
All right, let's get the treasure.
Yep.
Wow. Can't move. Can't really move. A joystick. Please? Something? Wow.
Well, it's... We're actually playing with the oldest controller we have. So, might that got something to do with it?
Maybe.
Plus that its battery is running low?
It's possible, maybe,
it's
I don't know.
Possible.
It's just... I couldn't do anything. And sometimes... I still can't.
Alright.
Okay. I gotta get one shot at this.
This is so scary, man. Oh my god.
Yeah, it was just a cutscene.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
Yeah, really solid.
Yeah.
It's like cheese.
Please.
Quite the scene, though.
Come on, Nate. Please.
It's okay.
Yeah, but he's not doing anything I want.
I need a tetanus shot after this.
Well. He already had to get one after he discovered the U-boat.
Oh.
Oh, damn!
Yeah.
That's brutal, man. It's really brutal.
Very brutal.
He's down here. Keep an
He's
eye
down
on
here.
Him.
Right, really, this you have to take really
easy. Because if you reload, they can hit you also.
Yeah.
And they are not stopping. Look at it. They are really spamming it.
Yeah. It's actually a level that tests your patience. Thank you. That's he's a master aimer.
Yeah, yeah. Look at him. Aiming downside.
Yeah, yeah. He's like Ramsey's top guy. I think you hit him in the head.
Yeah?
I think he's dead, yeah.
I hope he is.
Yeah, otherwise he would have shot again.
Yeah. Oh. Here.
Is that the same guy or another dude?
It's another dude, probably.
Had the same technique. With his brother, I think.
Yeah, yeah, they look like each other.
Watch your step!
Alright, watch out. That guy doesn't. It's his first day on the job.
Yeah.
Whoa!
What was that?
Damn, son! Oh my god, Nate.
I have to check that on the video again. Holy because shit. I couldn't even. Yeah.
Oh my. The guy wanted to jump to another platform. Drake jumped onto his back.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Back again on the ledge, it was masterful.
I've never actually seen it
that
before.
Never happened before in my life. Holy moly.
So, we have to get back.
That makes the struggle of the beginning of this episode just worth it, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Good
sure.
Jump. You might want to shoot. Yeah.
I think I have to jump.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Get behind the crate. Yeah, yeah. I wasn't sure, really. So.
Well, just like when crossing a street. When you're going, you're going. You don't suddenly stop.
Thanks for the advice.
Yeah. It's like 101 street advice, man. What you tell your children.
Where is this guy? Where the hell?
Doesn't matter. We can't proceed.
Yeah, yeah. No, I can't.
Oh my god! Oh!
Nice, Nate! Nice!
Sure, let's blame the Nate.
Oh, please.
You see them coming?
He was down there,
let's
yeah.
Watch it. Got him.
He's down there, right?
Yeah, he's down there.
Should I throw?
No.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't think you're even getting him. No, he's still alive. See?
Yeah, no.
You can't get him though. Or there he is. He might be dead though.
What?
In the back! Cover! Oh!
Yeah. From up?
Yeah.
If he eats me, I'm dead.
From above. As above, so below.
Yeah, I hope I can proceed now.
30 kills with Gmail, son.
Yeah, very nice.
Right.
Actually, the nicest gun to do this.
Yeah, indeed.
So there's any other?
Because a hit ensures 3 hits.
Yeah, I'm going to do this first.
Yeah, you should.
There we go.
Ooh, sweet. Sweet grenades.
Where's that radio tower?
No enemies?
Doesn't look like it.
Yeah, there's one.
Yeah.
RIP. It was the only one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
that gangster. Sideways aim.
Yeah.
Then you know they're the boss.
Still one down there. Okay, he's dead. Let's proceed, right?
Yep.
Oh, rip! Nice one, Nate. Where do we have to go now?
Up. The ladder.
The ladder, yeah, of course. Didn't notice.
I noticed you didn't notice.
All right, nearly there.
Okay.
So we have to climb up the rope first.
You remembered.
Yeah. Because of this piece of
treasury.
Yeah. Then get down. No, don't swing it. Nate, come on.
Now, this actually, nice. You're now about to notice, is a very well hidden treasure actually.
Yeah. Look at it. Between these, it looks like it's actually. Oh no, it's flat on the back. I thought it was stuck in it.
No.
So I have to take a look.
Well, pirate got a good taste, man.
Yeah.
Got a cruise ship for himself. And his crew, of course.
You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Right. Gotta get on that ship. We just put the cable back into the controller as well.
Yeah. So.
Another treasure
here. Before we go down.
Pick that up before you actually go down, indeed. Shit. Get behind the crate or something.
I'm sneaky. Whoa. And so are they.
Shouldn't hit you.
Wasn't there someone up there? He just vanished. So let's proceed. Nate. Yeah.
I
hidden somewhere.
That was Ramsey's. Alright, chapter 13, Rough Seas. Hmm?
Yeah, yeah.
Gotta get on that boat.
Oh, yeah, they saw me, of course.
That's pretty unfortunate.
Yeah, yeah, spammy, spammy, spammy. And, like the old habit, we die.
Now, in this chapter, there are three treasures as well throughout this place. Alright, they didn't see you now.
No, no. I hope the guy on the other side won't see me as well.
This guy though. Yeah, go, go, go. Would have taken the little bridge.
Yeah, I'm fine now. So let's go here. Here is no boat. See something shiny?
Yeah.
But don't get too distracted.
Always keeps you. Keep your eyes on the enemy.
Yeah.
Right, it's already one.
Where are these guys? Check the other side first.
Yeah, and have a look in that container as well.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Oh. Ooh. All right. Oh, I'm dead. Screwed. So he's dead, right? The guy on the other side?
So? Oh, okay. I was in the head.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
The damage from the call, man. They spam really fast rate of fire.
Check, you're throwing a grenade. The right, yeah. Got him.
Okay. So in this container contains.
Wow. Yeah.
The second treasure. And then here.
Just around the corner.
Just around the corner.
The final treasure.
Okay.
That's it. And all the treasures of this chapter, actually.
Oh crap!
Really fast boat. So I'm basically back here.
Fighting another wave. Headshot, man. Headshot.
Was it?
Yeah, just KO.
Oh!
Thank you. Always appreciate those grenades, man. Always.
Wow.
I think they're both dead.
Now they dead. Are.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. that worked out very well.
Yes, it did.
Oh.
Oh, watch out, man.
Yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna take the cow and sneak away because I'm way too far for him to get killed. Oh.
And.
Ooh. Come on, man.
Just use your pistol. It's like pocket sized Gmail, you know?
Yeah, but the zoom.
It's okay. He's
got
dead,
it?
Yeah?
Okay.
There's another guy though.
Where? Yeah,
same
there.
Same place.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Let's go.
You have to get on that boat, man.
Don't leave without me, boys!
No, no.
Big wave.
Big wave.
All right, get on, man.
Can't let you boys leave me behind.
Cal's really great now. Not that you got another choice, but Cal's really great anyway.
Please.
Alright, take it easy. Take it easy. You got it. Pistol.
This guy? Okay. Oh, no, this guy.
Yeah.
Are they both dead? Oh, my
On the
God.
Other side.
There was a guy up.
He came down.
Whoa, nice. Winning.
Yeah, yeah, they're coming, man. Alright, it's okay, they're dying like flies. I think the guy on your right still lives.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, get onto the other ship, man. This one is going down.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I noticed.
Yeah, it exploded behind you. Giving a lot of light.
Oh! Some.
Oh no! Using an RPG on a boat. You mental.
I know.
Might want to use the RPG on that guy, though. Or grenade. Yeah. Spam him. Good hits.
Yeah, he's dead. Anyways.
Still can play that game.
To hit that boat,
yep.
Right?
There you go.
One. Ah, just missed.
Oh man, one more.
Really? One more? Man, I missed twice.
Yeah.
RPG is back.
How convenient.
One right. More?
Another one, yeah. Alright. You got him.
Yeah, I got him.
The boat is going down, too. There's a ladder. The ladder onto Ramsay's cruise ship.
Yeah.
Where hopefully Sully is. Cruising for a bruising. Well, we'll discover that in the next one. See you then, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye bye.